Let us pray. Gracious God, we thank you for this day. It is the day that you have made, and we shall rejoice and be glad in it.
Thank you, O God, for this great occasion that brings us here, the spirit and love of Sister Olivia. We thank you for her memories. We thank you for her legacy. And now, Lord, we just ask that you would be with us in all that we do this day in her memory. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Let your glory fill this house.
Let your glory fill this house.
Let your glory. free people, make some noise if you're free. Come on, I clap your hands like this. Come on, come on, come on, clap, clap. Now, if you know the importance of the presence of the Lord, everybody put those hands together. We're gonna dance in the presence of the Lord on tonight. Here we go.
Looking for Thank you, Bishop Jakes, for teaching us. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I'm connected to the continent of Africa. I've got an orphanage, and they're praying right now. Oh, yes. Thank you, Bishop. First Lady, thank you for making an impact in my life.
What time is it?
Finish time!